10TV's Jim Heath was the only television reporter there as Maurice Clarett shared his personal story. Jim, that had to be interesting.
Yeah, it was indeed, Kristen. Maurice Clarett offers a very familiar face for Ohioans in this debate. Today, he opened up about his own depression and how treatment can be life-changing for those who receive it.
From the height of being on a national championship team in football and king of Buckeye Nation, to robbery and weapons convictions that put him behind bars, Maurice Clarett is now talking about his private battle with addiction and depression.
I never came out and told anybody just from embarrassment.
Clarett knows about the highs and lows of being in the public eye. He's now open about treatment and recovery.
Just the medication I take, my thoughts are straight, my head is calm, I can see life slowly. You know, depressing moments don't feel depressing anymore.
Clarett joined with others at the State House who are pushing lawmakers to approve Medicaid expansion. That would give more Ohioans access to drug treatment options and mental health help.
Just being inside of prisons or growing up in inner cities or just everybody, you know what I'm saying, being in suburban America, everybody suffers from some sort of thing, and I think the mental health problems lead to addiction problems.
But government compassion doesn't work.
That is the opposite message of Heritage Foundation President Jim DeMint, who traveled to Ohio to urge Medicaid expansion's defeat.
No, if you look at the long-term cost of this, it's not good for Ohio, and it's not good for the people either. There are better ways to get good insurance in the hands of those who really need it.
But Clarett says from his experience, when people have access to medication, it gives them a chance to live.
No, you just don't understand the amount of pain that a person who's going through that mental state goes through and how it affects everybody, you know what I mean, and becomes a strain on society.
Clarett says he's now mentally healthy and is able to influence a lot of people, but experts who look at the State House say don't underestimate the position of Jim DeMint. Many conservatives share his view. Ohio faces an October 1st deadline now on whether or not to expand Medicaid. Live in the newsroom, Jim Heath, 10TV News.
Thanks, Jim.